you mean?
The seeded to win for this high-stakes poker game that's going on tonight. If you want to know more, come find us. BTN Network. Back to you guys.
Doesn't this kid look familiar?
Yeah. Luke Decker, right?
Yeah.
The high-stakes poker player. He's supposed to be seeded. Tragic.
Damn shame.
Hey, spoke to the only eyewitness here. He said all he heard was gunshots, and when he turned around, there was no one there.
Damn.
Somebody clean this up.
Hey, cameraman, come help me with this body.
Marrying the kids, man.
She good. The little one came down with the chicken pox the other day.
Oh, I remember when I had the chicken pox. My mom made me bad for oatmeal for weeks. So, you ready?
Do I have a choice?
Not really.
Hello, everybody. Detective Ross.
Harry.
This is Detective Taylor. We're part of the homicide unit.
Oh, man, who died?
Luke Decker.
What? Well, that's a shame. We shouldn't waste any time.
Excuse me. All right, listen, guys. You're going to have to interrupt your game until we find out.
Okay, Paco, eh?
Calm down.
Oh, shit.
That nigga ain't good on that. Assholes are coming up in here. You think we did it? Flashing your badges and tits.
All right, sir. We just need you to ask a few questions. That's
all.
Well,
can you hurry up? Because some of us have a game to get back to.
I understand that, man. But we're just trying to get this over with as quickly as possible. Who's first?
I go first. Get this shit over here. Thank you. Got it.
Have you stepped into this room, sir?
Say some shit. Say some shit.
All right. Who do we have here? Jack Knapper from Tennessee.
Yeah, they call me the Joker.
Okay, Jack the Joker. What was you earlier? How do you know Luke Decker?
Oh, you mean Ace? I saw him this morning, man. I was drinking this morning, like I do every morning. It's the secret of winning.
Mira, no hablo nada, no tengo nada, okay? So leave me alone, déjame quieto.
The hell you say?
Okay, I'm gonna lay it out for you, don't be rude. Earlier today, this dude owed me money, so I had to go take care of some business. ¿Está bien?
I don't know
what
you mean, why?
Ask the puta.
Who?
The queen, lit.
¿Qué necesitas, puta?
There's a young boy downstairs to see you.
Mientras camino por el valle de sombrero de muerte, que dote no carta al recio. Can't you see I was praying?
I don't know why you're praying when you're going to hell anyway, with all the shit that you did.
Take care of him, dude.
You can take care of me right now.
No hablo nada, ¿entiendes?
And we had an arrangement earlier. So at that time, he didn't see that Decker kid. I mean, we didn't see that Decker kid. I saw him later.
Just answer the question.
Well, detectives, if you must know, I had an appointment that I could not miss.
Oh my God.
I'm giving you two options. You either forfeit or die.
What do you mean? This is the biggest game of my life.
Don't let me have to make this game. I will.
You know what? Nah. No!
Your choice is already made.
Here's my lawyer's card.
Thank you, Miss Elizabeth. We'll keep in touch.
Call me Liz. Elizabeth sounds too royal. Oh, wait. I forgot. When I left my hotel room, I saw this dude and his chick, and they were arguing, and it looked pretty intense.
Do you remember when this happened?
This afternoon. And as a matter of fact, she kind of looked like the dealer. All
right. Thank you, Liz.
Anytime.
If Jack didn't do it, if Liz didn't do it, if Carlos didn't do it, then who the hell did it?
Wait, didn't she say something about a dealer?
Yeah, you're right. But what was her name, though?
There she goes. Get her!
We lost it. Ross. I need backup. I need backup. Bring everybody. Officer down at 200 Royal Oaks. Just bring everybody. I need backup. Hurry up. I need backup. Ross is down. Ross is down. Hold it.